And Montez Ford, hang on! Cranking it far away from the... Oh my God! No! Yes! The monster is back!
Braun Strowman, are you kidding me?
Stalking his way to the ring! There is a very big, very pissed off monster among men! Matchup, but only one monster in the house.
Up and down, choke slam.
Destroying Otis. Now Angelo Dawkins' turn.
Yeah, Gable's not going to fare any better.
Oh God, Gable nearly put through the floor.
God. Okay, get out of the way. Get out of the way.
The monster among men, Braun Strowman, has a 1,000-yard stare in his eyes.
Oh, no.
Strowman hoisting up Dawkins.
Like a toy.
The time is now!
And it is official!
Here we go!
Bobby Lashley cannot believe it!
He is cashing in his Money in the Bank contract!
Big E showing off his muscle! Are we gonna see it? WWE Champion, and his name is Big E!
You are an enabler. You enabled Edge. If he was a drug addict, you wouldn't supply him with drugs. If he was an alcoholic, you wouldn't mix him a drink and put one in his hand every night. Edge is a junkie. Edge is a junkie for the roar of the crowd, and you did nothing. Nothing to stop it. You did nothing to help him. So I had to step in because I love him like a brother. And I had to do what I had to do to make sure that he could go on and be your husband, be a father to Lyric and Ruby.
Calm down, ladies. Calm down. SmackDown Women's Division. And here comes Ronda Rousey with one good arm, and Becky Lynch retreats.
Becky Lynch making her way out of the ring as Ronda Rousey now goes to work.
Oh, Ronda Rousey's hurt. Her arm is damaged.
See, Ronda instinctively trying to use the
weapon. Becky Lynch!
Becky's got a chair.
Lynch with a chair! A chair attacking Ronda Rousey!
Asuka just leveled Ruby Riott with a big time kick.
And SmackDown is not done yet. Nia Jackson, Tamina now being assaulted. SmackDown has invaded Monday Night Raw's turf. Nia sent into the post. SmackDown and a spear by Charlotte. SmackDown is holding the ring here on Monday night. And Becky Lynch continues this all-out assault on Rousey. Becky Lynch driven by this obsession to be the best. Upset that the world is talking about Rousey and not her.
Back in the day, Big Show's finishing move was a big elbow off the top rope. Couldn't we see it tonight?
Or maybe a Braun Strowman, though, quick as a cat, gonna meet Big Show up in the top rope. Big Show looked like he was gonna come off the top. Now Braun Strowman looking for a superplex, perhaps of his own. Strowman and Big Show.
No way.
Above the ring, Big Show going to the top rope now.
What? No way. This can't be possible.
What on earth? Oh my God! The ring just imploded!
Wow!
kid you not, these two gargantuans just collapsed the ring.
Referee John Cole went flying, literally flying out of the ring as it imploded, these two behemoths.
In case you haven't figured it out yet, what I do better than anybody is adapt. Last night was plan A. Tonight, plan B. There's always a plan B.
just have her.
Are you kidding me? Rollins down. He's assaulting Ambrose. Rollins assaulting Ambrose after he took out Reigns.
What is going on here?
You guys are on top of the world. Why in the world would Seth Rollins do this? My God, Rollins is destroying Ambrose. Broke that chair over. Broke that chair over Ambrose.
Drastically changed.
After 7 long years. Finally, The Rock has come back to Anaheim. Which means, finally, The Rock has come back to Monday Night Raw. Which means, finally, The Rock has come back. Home.
Oh my God.
It's Miz with the Money to Make briefcase. Look at this.
You know, this looks really familiar to me.
He's doing it.
Gentlemen, the Miz is cashing in his Money in the Bank contract.
Miz is cashing it in on a vulnerable Orton.
He won that briefcase at Money in the Bank.
That's right.
He's able to cash in for the WWE Championship whenever he wants, and he has done it now. Miz, he needs to stay on Randy Orton.
Oh. Miz went for the skull-crushing finale. Randy Orton trying to battle back and fight back into this thing.
Randy Orton is not to be left alone. He is not to be toyed with. Miz needs to get vicious, and he needs to get vicious right now.
Oh. And look at Miz back to the injured knee.
Well, it looked like Randy Orton had Miz where he wanted him, but no.
Oh, a scoop slam by Orton. How is Orton doing this?
We repeat, this match is for the WWE Championship between The Miz and Randy Orton. Miz cashing in his Money in the Bank contract.
Randy Orton in his second, not his first, but his second title defense of the night.
The Viper is coiled. The WWE's apex predator is on the hunt.
I wonder if Miz is regretting his act of bravado right now. RKO attack!
RKO! Miz! Miz! Yes. The crushing finale! The Miz! Here's the cover! Hook of the leg! He did it! He did it! Miz is champion!
I cannot believe it!
Champion!
The winner of this match.
Ladies and gentlemen, The Miz is the new WWE Champion!
And if you don't show up at WrestleMania, Triple H, I will have no choice than to send you to the hospital with the rest of your family. Go get it. You'll figure it out. You'll figure it out. You'll give me an opponent. Put me in a battle royal. Somehow, you'll do it. You'll give me, award me the title. Wait, stop! Samantha, don't get the door! Thank you.
Understand the only way you could hurt me was on my knees. And even on my knees, I'm still bigger than you. Why don't you take me on one-on-one? Think about it. The greatest fighter in the world versus the largest athlete in the world.
I accept.
A young man from apparently not too far from Milan.
Well, he's just limp now. He's finished.
Santino defenseless against the Samoan Bulldozer, one of the most dangerous WWE superstars that we've ever seen here on Monday Night Raw. Mr. McMahon is living this destruction. Hey, wait!
Look at this!
Bobby Lashley! Lashley is here! Look out! And Lashley slammed Umaga right off the top! Lashley heavily bandaged. Lashley busted open here last week. We saw how that went down. And look at the ECW champion.
The big right hand's landed by Lashley upside the head of Umaga. Now Umaga's down.
Lashley with a powerful spear. And Lashley putting Santino on top. The kill.
What?
Yes, yes, yes.
Oh, my gosh.
Santino Marella with Bobby Lashley's huge assist has just scored the upset.
Well, it was no holds barred.
Of the century.
There's nothing that can be done about this. It's official.
Ladies and gentlemen,
titles on the line.
The new Intercontinental Champion, Santino.
I don't believe what I'm seeing.
Now, how hideous can a human being be to order someone to, four guys to break this Triple H's neck?
Wait, we got one more squad member, Mitch, coming out. I almost forgot. Coming out and enjoy this, baby.
That was Mitch. Mitch tripped and flew out here.
Mitch drunk.
My God, Shawn Michaels! Shawn Michaels is back!
That's why Mitch flew out.
HBK is here, King.
Mitch was thrown out.
The Spear Squad was about to break Triple H's neck. Oh. Sweet Tin Music on Mitch. And Michaels, bad knee and all. Michaels in the ring.
The Showstopper is starting the show.
This crowd has come unglued here. Michaels and Triple H!
They're cleaning house down!
Michaels and Triple H beat the hell out of the Spirit Squad!
Spirit Squad bodies are flying everywhere!
The Spirit Squad!
Another one! Another!
Shout to see Michaels back! Oh! Sweet Tim Music!
And look at this! It's gonna be a yes!
My God, ladies and gentlemen, it appears that we have just seen the reuniting of DX.
Would you please welcome my guest tonight, the very first pick of the draft lottery, come on down!
is incredible! Do you realize, Garrison? He's the WWE champion! And he's here on Raw now! This is unbelievable!
Hell of a wrestling match, I'll tell you that. Celebration or not.
It was great. It was fantastic. Your ability, your talent, Randy Orton. You're the world champion, the youngest ever. Look at this.
God. I'm done.
referee with a, he had a referee with him and, wait a minute.
Oh, no.
What the hell? That's the hottest free agent. Boom, Brock Lesnar.
I don't know who it is, but what's he doing out here?
Oh, he's destroying both bodies. Look at this monster. My God, the size of this
human being. Wait a minute. Look at who's at ringside with Brock.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, did you see that?
Spike trying to hurricane run in this hardcore matchup.
Oh, my God, with a drink.
That is the scary strength of old Spike is being broken in half in that hideous payment. What is he even doing here? Did he buy a ticket?
Surprise, Dad. You're in Cleveland, Ohio, and I'm here in Panama City Beach, Florida. Standing in a WCW ring. And as usual, Dad, your ego has gotten the best of you. Because, Dad, the deal is finalized with WCW. And the name on the contract does say McMahon. However, the contract reads Shane McMahon.
Oh my God! I don't believe it!
That's right. I now own WCW.
In the case of who ran over Stone Cold Steve Austin at Survivor Series, Mick Foley finds The Rock not guilty.
What?
What?
It was Foley! I told you! Admit
it! But if you didn't do it, who did? And I'm going to tell you who did. He did.
Rikishi? What?
The only thing I don't know is why I did it.
What?
Damn it.
Look at The Rock.
I ran over Austin.
It's a good thing the criminal charges were dropped.
And you ask why?
Damn right.
I didn't do it for me. No, I didn't do it for me. I did it for The Rock.
What?
The Rock?
I did it for The Rock.
You see, Rock, I took your keys out of your bag that night when I went to go check into the hotel. And when I jumped into the car, I saw Stone Cold Steve Austin standing in the middle of the parking lot, all alone. And suddenly, everything flashed right through my eyes. You see, the WWF has always let the Island Boys in, but we were always held back. I don't expect any favor from you, Rock. No. I don't expect no favors or no payback. Before, I want you people to know all around the world and set the record straight that The Rock did not have a damn thing to do with this. I take full responsibility. And you know what, Rock? Just you being who you are today is good enough for me and our people. And before I go, one more time, I ran over Stone Cold Steve Austin. And to tell the truth, I do it again.
Rock tasted Mr. Sacco at rock bottom.
Rock, look out!
He could taste it again tonight, and he does! Mr. Sacco!
Mankind is locked in the Mandible Claw with Mr. Sacco.
Mr. McMahon, you gotta do something.
The Rock may be out. No disqualification. And there's Billy Gunn. Billy Gunn on Shamrock. DX and the corporate team are going at it. Look out.
Mr. Austin, why are you here?
Because I'm sick and tired of seeing Mike Tyson. He comes in, he's shaking everybody's hands, making friends with all the WWF superstars, and it's made me so damn sick I've been in the back throwing up.
Yeah, me too.
I ain't gonna shake your damn hand because I ain't out here to make friends with you. Mike, I need to shut up. I respect what you've done in the boxing world, but when you step in this ring, you're messing with Stone Cold Steve Austin, and that's something you don't do.
Yeah, you're on a different planet now.
Let me make it short and sweet. What I'm telling you is I want a piece of Mike Tyson's ass.
Whoa!
Shut up. Do I think you could beat my ass? Hell no. Do I think I could beat your ass? Why, hell yeah. I don't know how good your hearing is, but if you don't understand what I'm saying, I always got a little bit of sign language, so here's to ya.
If you compete, you could injure yourself for good. You could wind up paralyzed. People care. In the World Wrestling Federation, we care. They care. They care about you. That's all it is. And you just gotta go with it. In other words, you gotta work within the system.
That's all you got to do. Is simply work within the system.
I appreciate the fact that you and the World Wrestling Federation care. And I also appreciate the fact that, hell, you can kiss my ass.
Incredible. Lou's been writing about Bob Backlund for years, positively, I might add, and he's got respect for him like we all have.
You're going to put
the chicken wing on Louis. Why?
And they're friends.
If you like it, demonstrate it. I'll demonstrate it. Are you game for this, Lou?
Absolutely.
Got a baby, Lou. Cool.
I'm ready for it, Bob.
All right, Bob Backlund, he's ready for it. As a demonstration.
As a demonstration. Cool. Got a baby, Lou.
Are you up for the task? Well, I mean, okay. But, I mean, there could be a WWF superstar you could call out here.
I'd rather see that.
I said, if anybody gets away from it, I'll retire.
For good.
When I say something, I'm not going to be fallacious with these people. I'm not the president of the United States. I don't lie, and I don't cheat. And if I say it, I'm going to do it. Whether you like it or not, I'm going to tell you the truth.
I need a dictionary when Bob Backlund talks.
You're going to give us a demonstration of the chicken wing. Go ahead.
Has been. Has been. Come on, Lou. You're the best, brother.
Louis.
Easy, Bob.
All right.
Okay, you proved your point. You can't. Can you get out, Louis?
Let him go, brother.
Wait a minute. Is he?
What do you?
Hey. Hey, he writes for the magazine. He's not even a wrestler. Hey, what are you doing? Let him go. Let him go. Let him go.
What the hell with Tony?
Catches this youngster, and he's really punishing
this. Watch this move.
Oh, my.
I'll tell you what, the kid made a great move right there. Unfortunately, the other half didn't go his way.
I guess not. Razor's just about ready to tear him in half. Razor Ramon playing around and having fun.
You ever see the way a cat will get a bird caught and knock the feathers off it before it devours it? Same thing.
Oh, my goodness. And, whoa,
all
Razor.
Right.
Razor missing. Boy, he really came in with that elbow. And I think Razor stays. One, two, three.
What is this?
He got him.